Video Friday with ArtResin.
Hey guys. Okay, so you've poured your resin and now you're ready to cover it up. Now, you know at the studio, you've seen us use cardboard boxes a ton. So you might be tempted to grab your cardboard box and just tuck the flaps in like that and then cover up your artwork, which is great, except there's always the possibility that the flap might fall down into your resin while it's curing. And then the next day you're gonna end up with a flap cured right into your resin piece. Then you're gonna have to sand it down. It's gonna be so much work. So best thing to do, just, it takes 2 seconds and it'll save you a ton of work. Cut the flaps off. Just, you can cut them off with an X-Acto knife or just peel them off like that and then cover your work that way. And then there's no danger of flaps falling into your wet resin. Or use a plastic tote. That's an awesome option as well. There we go. That's your tip for today. Video Friday with ArtResin.
Oh, thank God that's over.